Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in the Wild Forest. Should be called the Wild Magic Forest. We've explored this so much. So far. Pretty much a diagonal cut almost. But we have some more to do. We have to help Neera. Neera's camp is filled with wards and stuff, and she needs them removed. So that's why we're here.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I assure you that won't be necessary, but you can still disarm a bunch of these things. And the kobolds didn't trip it. Wow. That's the flapping sound I hear. I am curious, Neera. What does a wild surge feel like? Jira asked. It depends. I never know what to expect. The surges are all different from each other. How does it feel when you cast spells? Not the same, I am sure. I may feel a wrath if the nature of my spell is violent or calm if it is for healing. Beneath it all, I feel a oneness with nature that never changes. Maybe it's not so different after all, Neera says. Why? You have this sense of oneness when you use magic? Sort of. My mind becomes part of something. What? I don't know. I don't think it's nature. The weave, I guess? Or maybe chaos? But yeah, it's kind of like oneness, except it seems more like I'm looking at it through a window. When my magic is working properly, anyway. And when it's not? A wild surge is like that window shattering into a million pieces of glass. That sounds unsafe. I don't mind. If you've been indoors a long time, sometimes you like the feel of a cold gust of wind. We are not talking about wind in windows. We are talking about power and your mind. Be careful of that glass. Alright, well, we were all the way over here with him.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Alright. I just want to get rid of that patch of, fog of war. Okay. Let's go see what flapping thing is over here.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Yoshimo is willing.
A lot of flappings. Whoop. A speaking snake says, "Death awaits, elf. Death awaits, and I show the way." You speak. Are you human? Have you been transformed?
Death awaits, and I show the way. I am no man, but the snake at the door of death.
Awesome. So you have not been transformed. There's danger ahead, you say?
Death and death alone. Pass me and you will see.
Is that a threat?
Death has coils. And so do I.
You have anything more to say?
The death awaits.
I'll take what little you've told me into consideration. Thanks and farewell.
I am at peace in the outdoor places, though it never seems to last.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Death awaits.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Oops. The speaking snake has turned hostile.
You point, I punch.
Maybe this is the way to Neera's camp.
You're lucky.
He's poisoned. Whoa. Did we summon a demon again? Ugh.
Stand back.
He's not Minsk. Why do you not have any healing potions?
Swords, not see battle bow. Run, bow, run.
Do we dare try to rest? Let's try to rest. Because healing, we're using up resources and casting it is unpredictable.
Things are going well for us, yes? It's a dangerous path, but we manage well for ourselves.
Yes, well, well, well. So, nothing happened when we cast spells on ourselves until fully healed, right?
That's you're right behind me, right?
A good victory, I'd say. This might be the way to her camp. That might be the first ward. Okay, maybe don't step over there.
Go. I'm so happy you brought me with you.
Minsk, make way, villainies. Hero coming through.
And I'll talk at once now.
Very well. Hiya. My thieving skills will be of little use here. What wealth does a bear drop in the woods?
They're very useful right now.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Don't get too close to that stuff.
Yokata.
Interesting.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
There's a bear. Watch out, pheasant. Oh, you're dead. Just passing through? Pardon me.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
There's the dead pheasant.
Fleet of foot and all that.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
That might not be safe to walk through.
Hiya!
The tourists love that stuff.
Just don't chopping down any trees over here. Oh. A baby wyvern. Oh, poison again.
I am ready. Think.
tasty.
Yes?
Now this thing... Yeah, it's just got two charges left. It's not like a per day kind of thing. It would be very powerful if that was the case.
What do you need?
I am skilled. Yoshimo is willing.
I am skilled, he says. Oh, here's the greater wyvern. Tasted, hurting.
You require my counsel.
Right behind, right?
Kai!
Yeah.
Ouch.
I am at peace in the outdoor places, though it never seems to last.
Well, you have three of these things. I guess you can take one. There's another wyvern. Well, at least we're taking them one at a time.
Very well. Hiya.
These are of biting. That's plus two.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yeah, as long as you're not casting spells, you might live here for a short time. Oh boy. A wild tiger. How long do these last? These last, like, for hours or something? 1 hour.
Stand back for justice.
Back to this magic river. All right. That's pretty impassable. Okay.
Nothing dangerous.
Our actions are good and will serve the greater balance.
They used Bless and it actually worked, I think.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. Pay attention. You will get no second chance.
That's not right.
You guys stop using magic. She's telling us to get down? Is that what she said? Don't use his spells without our permission. Alright, who are these? These are, one of them's a shaman? Alright, get the shaman. Everybody, right?
Yeah. I command pure chaos! Kinda.
Still hasted, so that's awesome. Nice.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
In picking up loot.
What?
Cure serious wounds.
Fine. Help however I can.
Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Alright. Put those thingies in here. Okay, we'll use this biting next. That's poisoned. Good to make some room.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Yeah, he's fleet of foot, all right. It stinks at waiting to find traps. Helps the haste wear off quicker. Not interested in whatever that is. Whoops. That could have been messy. Seems to appear near these clumps of vegetation.
My thieving skills will be of little use here. What wealth does a bear drop in the woods?
Hi, Viconia. If a bear craps in the woods, will Yoshima pick it up? I wouldn't tell him to do that. Unless it was very magical poop. Around here, you never know. They could very well be magical poop.
I am at peace in the outdoor
See,
places.
See, battle bo!
Though it never
run,
seems
bo,
to last.
Run!
I think Mintz likes to out-yell everybody.
Yoshimo is willing. You're right behind me, right?
Whatever you need, I do it well.
The bear's rampage cannot be sated. We're almost done with this area.
Being in the woods always reminds me of the high forest. I like it.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Very well. Hiya!
So three very different statements.
I'm so proud of you.
Why? Why are you proud of me? I had a feeling through one way there'd be a trap. I was gonna send everyone around this way, but yeah, better to find all the traps. You get experience for that.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Yokata.
Well, hopefully secret camp is right in here, because I don't know where else I can be.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
If nothing dangerous, I
hope. Oops. Aye. Yep, yep, yep. Awoo! Rock! Ettin says, "Come here, you puny dog men."
Ha! One of our tricks worked! That Ettin is just a scary illusion, but those gnolls don't know any better.
They'll hightail it out of here and never come back. I think the twist is the Ettin is real. Oh, no. It was a trick. These ones must be the ones who done it. So hungry. Get them. We'll cut them up for stew. It's not really that much of a challenge for us. I mean, we'll take a little damage maybe, but...
I can dance on the head of a pin
Feel
as well.
The backhand of justice!
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Jade Ring?
I command pure chaos! Signed up!
I command pure chaos. Kinda. That's what she said.
Hurt.
Another jade ring and a garnet gem and a silver necklace. Yeah, we're not getting hurt. It's fine.
That's not right.
And a flame dance ring.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Stand there and look for traps. Let me mess around with this crap. Well, that was fun. Gotta be like right here.
Yoshimo is willing.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Right.
Anyone else at this camp? Or is it just her camp?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Very well. Hiya.
Deer gonna suddenly attack us or something? Hi. Deer has nothing to say to you. My deer! Where is it? Is it on? Do you have to go in the waterfall or something? I can't cross over there.
Stand back! For justice!
I can't help but remember what the forests in the north look like from the sky. They're so majestic. Such menial tasks.
She won't talk.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Now let's take another look over here, because that waterfall is covered with a fog of war, and that just screams out to me. We're not supposed to get close to this stuff. Where do we cross? Oh, okay. Is it on the next map, then?
You know, I think the forest likes blue.
Okay. Explore this whole area. I don't see a camp. Maybe it's up this way. Neera, where is it?
See battle bow? Run, bow, run!
She said they put the Ettin there as an illusory thing, which made me think that the camp was over here.
Our actions are good, and will serve the greater balance.
Can we cross to this side? Alright, I don't know what to do. There must be a hidden thing. Maybe a hidden thing that Yoshimo did not find.
Yokata.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
We have no quarrel with thee, bear.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
I am at peace in the outdoor places, though it never seems to last.
I do not understand. Let's make this a little easier, too. If I want to help her or learn the camp's significance, I need to find a way past them. Well, this camp is so secret, we just can't find the damn thing. I'm gonna call it an episode here, since I'm not sure what to do. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.